now we are talking about common control channels. Actually, in common control channels, there is three types of channels: bagging channels, and we have random access control channels, and we have also access the ground control channels. I will explain each one like this. Actually, this is bagging, it is download channels. Download also, it is download from BTS to mobile station. From BTS to mobile station, it is download channel for bagging, and request mobile for bagging and inform the mobile. It is inform the mobile and user won't call. Actually, normally this is the bagging channel. There is two type of bagging channel. It is one idle and another one active. Because idles mean the mobile switch on, but there is no call active. So when the bagging channel coming, around half second before the call, there is some signal coming to the mobile to inform him there is call will come for you. Be ready. Because you know the mobile update each half second, update the location and update the information of anything for handoff or anything like that. And for active, when the active, the bugging have, for example, if I have call, active call, and someone won't call me, the message will come, it is user with another call, please waiting. This is bugging channel used for this person, for this reason also. The second type, it is rich, random access channel. Actually, when the BTS requests the mobile about the bugging, it is reply for the bugging. The mobile station will reply the BTS and ask him, okay, I am ready, and give me the channel. So the benefit and function for random access channel, it is uplink. It is uplink from the mobile station to BTS. It is uplink channel, and it is reply to bugging channel and request the BTS for the channel. The third type, it is AGC, access ground channel. This is download channel. This is download channel, because when the mobile station request the BTS by random access channel and ask him, give me channel, the BTS will reply again, will reply the mobile, use this channel, access the ground channel, and will reply him and will inform him, okay, there is, I will give you channel, be ready to the talk. So the AGC channel, it is used for replying of MS and to prepare for channel, and it is downlink used for downlink channels. Thank you.